beat him up is half a beat him, right? Here's Drysdale as he jumps into a hole, and Grant converts the rebound. Derek Grant's 10th of the year is the first of the night. The icebreaker gives Anaheim the lead.
Well, Derek Grant was there to mop things up on the rebound, but it was really about Jamie Drysdale getting involved in the attack, sliding down below the top of the circles. Sorrells can't control the rebound. I think it actually deflects off Philip Forsberg's skate, comes right to the blade of Derek Grant, and he knows he just needs to wrap it around that right leg pad of Sorrells to bury it. That's a great finish by Derek Grant.